Back to my FTP no summon series. Careful with your first LR char. I highly recommend Lotus because resource is limited. If you stuck, can use this method. Open bond gift selection box. Careful, make sure match with your hero type. In this case, Lotus is debuffer.
I've got three daughters, you know. Oh, for an old guy like me? Young or intimidating. This old man's giving it his all. A shame to stomp on youthful potential. I've got three daughters, you know.
Level up to the max. We'll get Asta tomorrow. Remember to do all daily gateway reunion. This is your next LR target.
I've got three daughters, you know.
The battlefield is my part.
Keep this mage piece for Asta, Charlotte stay SSR. If you don't have other damage dealer, this is best choice. For chapter 3 final boss you need SR Asta. If you didn't build him, no worries. I have secret trick. Use assist mage.
Time to get pumped!
Can I dissect you?
This boss have a lot buff. That's why you need Striper. Lotus have elemental advantage for this boss. You can use Asta's second skill to remove buff with 30% chance. But if you have high level Lotus like me, just knew, after Charlotte reduced defense. Easy peasy.
Time binding magic. Whoever they are, I ask only.
Preparation for tomorrow is farming X potion for Asta. Update my crystal and summon ticket. Not sure about next swimsuit banner release. But from Pride1.gg say it's Asta season 2. Battle Pass Season 1 end 2 weeks from now. You guys also can check here. Please subscribe if wanna see my FTP progress.